Bollywood actor Mithilesh Chaturvedi passed away on 4th August due to cardiac arrest. The entertainment industry and his fans are mourning his sudden demise. Actor Hrithik Roshan, who worked with Mithilesh in Koi Mil Gaya, also mourned his death. He took to his Twitter and wrote, "Thoughts and prayers for Mithilesh Chaturvedi sir, a veteran actor who I've had the pleasure of working with multiple times. You will be missed. R.I.P." In Koi Mil Gaya, Mithilesh played the role of Hrithik's school teacher. Directed by Rakesh Roshan, the film was released in 2003. Mithilesh suffered a cardiac arrest 10 days ago and was admitted to Kokilaben Hospital in Mumbai. He had breathing issues and was undergoing treatment. He was 67 years old. Mithilesh was known for his roles in Hindi movies like Satya, Taal, Gadar Ek Prem Katha, Koi Mil Gaya, Bunty or Bubbly and Reddy. Mourning his demise, Reddy director Anees Bazmi wrote on Twitter, "Really not able to take this in. Spoke to him a couple of days back and now I see this. Really sad to lose such a gem who was a delight to work and spend time with. My heart goes out to the family. May your soul rest in peace, Mithilesh bhai."
क्या बात है
आग लगा दी सर आपने।
थैंक यू सो मच।
थैंक यू।
हेलो सर।
Hrithik sir. Hrithik sir. Hrithik sir.